calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
What's this meeting about?
You're expanding into the evil market.
Ah, yes. I'm very excited about the financial opportunities here. Greetings, evildoers. By utilizing the latest in rotary dial technology, the CompuClerm Slambot is the ultimate tool for all your villainous deeds. Observe. So, how many Slambots can I put you down for?
Sure, it's got firepower, but it wouldn't do squat against a Space Ranger.
Yeah, it's as slow as a garbage tug. Buzz Lightyear would blast it to atoms in a microsecond.
Looks like we need to program in some moves.
nothing like a little furlough to recharge a ranger's power back. Aha, a bite. Well, tonight's menu features something difficult to chew. Hey, that's Star Command property! Oh, traitors.
And here, I rode the shuttle with the mysterious Mahuta-stank Murkmounder.
Spooky!
And on Trade World, I met Doherty and Bleepwood.
I don't know if I can take another hour of Booster's vacation pictures. How about you, XR? XR, wake up!
Wait. No, Your Honor, I swear I had no idea she was under warranty.
If I have to sit through Booster's vacation, then so do you, my friend.
Hey! Down in front!
Hey, who's the new bot?
Not one of ours. Everybody down!
I'm gonna lose my deposit.
Booster, that thing's not fooling around. Drop it, Buckethead, now! I can't fire!
I got him, Mira! Okay, so I didn't get him.
Space Ranger XR is on the job!
The job here.
Okay, now you've done it. Made me break out the missile mouser. Let's see how you like this.
Fire, fire, cover, fire, turn, blast. Hey, XR, isn't that combat sequence one from Ranger training?
Hey, you're right. That's a standard maneuver.
Well, then, let's be unconventional. Booster, pin him down!
How can it be losing? How?
Look, I told you it wasn't ready, but you were so impatient.
No, I was not!
Weren't who? the slam bot still has to download the rest of the data from the subject's brain.
Has to download the rest of the data. All right, just call it back.
Hey, it stopped.
Wire. Looks like our visitor forgot something. Maybe I can find out where this guy's from. Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm sensing something. A feeling, perhaps? Subtly evil, yet sophisticated. A deluxe model. Look at this. Includes the finest leather appointments and a rust-resistant undercoating. My friends, I add that up and it comes to one inescapable conclusion. No telling where it came from. That's the best I can do. No one can do any better. So, who's that for Canasta?
CompuClerm, maybe?
Mira, always an eye for the obvious, huh? CompuClerm, you say?
Yep, and that's where we're going, boys.
Don't you think we ought to wait for Buzz?
Only if you're worried about who's leading us.
Don't you think we ought to wait for Buzz, Mira?
Not possible. Buzz is on vacation. We'd never find him in time. Besides, it's only that weasel, Norbert Klerm. We're Rangers! Let's go be Rangers.
Okay, I hope you're right.
I wonder what Klerm's up to. Hi, yeah, Mira Nova, Space Ranger. We'd like to ask Mr. Klerm just a few quick questions about what exactly he...
About this robot. Excuse me, Mira. Come on, fess up, buddy. Tell us what you know. Come clean, we'll go easy on you.
Factory tours are given out every third Thursday. Fill these out.
You don't understand. This is official Ranger business.
Ah, sweet, trusting Mira, naive, innocent booster. You're going about this all wrong, my friends. These people are mindless drones. Their dreary lives are missing the personal interplay you and I take for granted every single day. Now, watch and learn. Hiya, pal. How's the wife and kids? Catch the big game last week? Heard you were up for a promotion. You got it in my book.
Way to get personal.
That's not fair, I'll tell you that. How was I to know he had a secret button? That approach works every time if they don't have a secret button.
Okay, all right. This calls for the direct approach. Follow me! Clown's in here someplace, and we're gonna find him. Lasers ready.
Oh, sure, do it the easy way. Fine, fine.
Hold it right there!
Go! Please, I can't stop the copies in progress.
All right. Where's the robot that attacked Star Command? Come on.
Oh, toner's low. There's a paper jam in tray 5, and I can't get anything to collate.
Wrong guy.
Try through here. Now stay sharp. This could get ugly. Everybody freeze!
So anyway,
I told her she should have said hi.
I think we messed up.
Oh, no. The answer is here, somewhere.
The report's on its way, JB. You just have a great day out in the lakes, okay? Bye-bye. Can I help you?
Buzz? Is that you?
What are you doing here, Buzz?
Buzz? No, the name's Flip. Middle-level management pool in charge of special projects.
But you're supposed to be on vacation.
Oh, you must be from the union. Well, no complaints here. In fact, I just made most compliant employee of the month.
Flip Faxtoner?
That's my name. Don't word out.
Buzz, it's us. Team Lightyear. You know, chasing bad guys, saving solar systems, playing SpongeBob on the weekend.
Not from the union, huh? Hey, did we meet at the positive aggression seminar?
Oh, I see you have visitors. Well, we are special, aren't we?
Special? Me? No. I'm just another cog in the CompuClerm machinery.
The boss never lets my friends stop by during work.
Well, that's because you don't have any friends, Gil.
That's so true. That's sad.
Good times, eh, buddy?
What's happened to him?
Elementary, my dear Booster. Buzz has gone space wacky. Oh, yeah, I've seen it before. We're going to have to put him out of his misery. You two hold him down. I'll make it quick.
Stop! What are you doing?
Oh, I never get to use this attachment.
Well, Lip, the boss wants to pick your brain again.
Excusez-moi. I have to take this.
Pick his brain?
What? What?
Hey! That was an important call! It's a big honorinsky to have your brain picked by the boss!
It was stealing your thoughts! Ugh, he's been brainwashed.
Well, I hear they get dirty.
If we get him back to Star Command, maybe the LGMs could dewash it.
Right, Booster. Grab
him! Hey, I can't go on this cake day!
Uh-oh, Flip's being downsized.
Hey, can I have your parking space?
That's CompuClone property. My property, so put him back.
Oh, man, it's my boss's boss's boss!
Buzz, Clurm's the evilest technocrat in the galaxy. He's not someone you want to work for.
So he's got some bad PR. He still signs the paychecks. Hey, I know who puts the sprinkles on my donut.
I don't know what you're up to, Clurm, but he's coming with us.
Oh, I don't think so.
And you're gonna stop us?
Oh, not me, but my latest project, whom I believe you've already met.
To infinity and beyond.
Wow, great motto. I gotta get that on a coffee mug.
My Smash and Slam video game was such a huge success that I decided to build my very own Slambot. Designed to be the perfect fighting machine and programmed with the knowledge of Star Command's top ranger, Buzz Lightyear.
That's right, boss. We only build quality products here at CompuClurm.
Oh, pathetic, isn't it? He doesn't even know his own name.
You'll pay for this!
Oh, I'm afraid you're outmatched by your own ranger training. Go back to your desk.
Sure thing, Mr. Clurm.
Well, break's over. Back to work. Nice meeting
you. Why don't you get rid of the distractions? They're interfering with my prize employee.
Yeah! Burn him down, Booster!
Oh, hot, hot, hot!
These office shenanigans are going to cost the company a fortune.
Booster! Grab Buzz! Let's get out of here!
Sir.
Well, stop them!
No, no, don't bother getting up. We were just leaving.
Oh, here comes the pain.
Maybe I could take a sick day. This looks like fun.
Let's blow this smog trap, boys.
The engines are out of commission.
Actually, the engines are out of the shaft.
Oh, great. Now we're not going anywhere.
Well, hey, what's he think he's doing? Watch the paint, buddy.
Somebody needs to teach him a lesson.
Must have hit an nerve.
You. Step away from the spaceship.
Oh, okay. Wait, sorry.
Let me go.
You heard him.
If you Clurm property or not, this robot's out of luck.
Way to go, Buzz.
I don't know what came over me. This sort of behavior certainly isn't in the employee manual.
Well, it is for a Space Ranger.
That's right, sir. Page 86 of the Space Ranger Manual. Putting away the bad guys.
Ranger? But I'm not, to protect and defend.
That's the Ranger Oath. To protect and defend all sentient beings against injustice.
You can't forget something like that.
Whoa! I'm just a middle manager here, kiddos. This Ranger stuff is not in my job description.
Booster,
What's your company's policy for a situation like this?
Delegate responsibility, shift blame, and run!
Yeah! This thing just won't stop. You'd think he'd need a potty break or something.
Booster, get us through here.
Looks like we lost him.
Oh, this must be the personnel office.
Oh, did I forget to mention we've gone into mass production? And already for mass destruction? The beautiful Slambot, the latest addition to the CompuClone family.
As long as there are Rangers, you'll never succeed.
Oh, pish. My Slambots are programmed with the best. Buzz Lightyear. Other Rangers won't stand a chance.
Clurm, you weasel!
All right, you bucket of bolts, take this! About that bucket of bolts, Craig. I hope I wasn't out of line.
I told you, my Slambots are unstoppable. The perfect army. My plans are complete!
I hate to keep harping on this, but we have to finish the data drain on the subject before we're fully operational.
And I was on such a roll. Okay, so technically my plans aren't complete, but you'll never hold up against a legion of Slambots programmed to fight like Buzz Lightyear!
This Lightyear guy sounds like you make a good addition to the management team.
Buzz, it's you!
Correction, it was you. Now, be a good boy and say goodbye to your friends.
Hey, there's no need for aggression. I'm sure we can work these issues out in a mutually agreeable and non-threatening way.
His interpersonal skills are quite good.
You know, you're right. Move into a window cubicle when this is through. But in the meantime, take Foxtrona to the lab! Now!
Fellas, watch the horseplay.
Those Rangers are something else.
Great, there goes my resale value.
Okay, keep coming. I can do this all day.
Hey!
Buzz, help me!
I don't know what to do. There's no company guidelines for this kind of behavior.
Ranger Oath, to protect and defend.
He's been brainwashed.
Nothing like a little furlough to recharge a ranger's power back.
Buzz has gone space wacky.
Buzz!
Must protect,
defend. I am
Buzz Lightyear.
You long enough.
Well, I've been through a lot lately.
You remember how to use one of these, right?
What's wrong? He's doing heroic stuff, and he's not supposed to.
Uh-oh.
What? What? Miss Harper!
Come on. I can keep this up all day.
Okay, this is definitely one of those days.
Blast! It's empty.
Oh, please give it up, Lightyear! You've lost! My Slambots are better than you!
You're right, Clurm. For once, there's no way I can win. I'm sorry.
Buzz Lightyear's retreating? That means I've won. I've beaten Star Command's best. Oh, this is going to look so amazing in the ad campaign. Now, finish them.
Where did Buzz go? Why'd he leave?
Well, there must be a reason, right?
Hey, buddy boy, today's your lucky day. The big guy wants to pick your brain.
Me? Wow! He must have read my memo on paperclip rebending.
Let's do lunch with the fake beans and the fake acne. I haven't reached an appropriate for business is booming. Sure thing, buddy. Did you get to report in the morning? Did you get my memo to me? We have the female people with that for Conqueror and Beck Wiggins Cake Day!
Well, this is the end for you, Rangers. Say goodbye.
Max, me, I haven't received the appropriate form. Sizzle, sizzle.
Sure thing, honey. I'll have that report for you in the morning.
Did you get my memo, Sydney?
We have detail people who deal with that.
Talk about a tax break.
It's cake day!
What the?
Look what I found out in the alley. My old duds.
Buzz!
In the flesh.
Oh, Miss Hopper? Miss Hopper! Mommy?
It's break time, Clarm. Time for me to break you.
Wait now, please. Let's not be too hasty, Mr. Lightyear.
Just wait until Slambot version 2.0 comes out, huh? That's right. Then you'll be sorry.
If I have any say, there won't be a next time.
Boy, are we glad to have you back on the team.
All I can say is, thanks for the memories, guys.
From one middle manager to another, let me tell you this. Delegate. Never do anything yourself. That Flip Faxtoner guy, he did everything himself. Now look at him. He's not even working here anymore.